Recording audio.
Yes. Well, that was,
of course.
That's everything.
That's the best part.
Dun, 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 dun.
All right, so I'm going to take out the
A5. We're gonna name this the attempt at bomber killing training.
Just simply known as the attempt.
The attempt. Because we're going to die a lot. Now, you guys know how the way to approach bombers, the two ways that you can do it.
Sneak up on them?
Who the fuck
well,
is biplane?
I thought that was our team, I was a little worried.
Who's in the agenda?
That's me.
Oh, you got that agenda.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, we could use you.
I think you can keep up with Jets. I think, if I was reading the speed correctly on that.
Where's the other one work?
Barbosa's around here somewhere.
Oh, come on!
Whoever's in under the lead.
Abs, who do you want to go for? You're... Oh wait, no, it's Echoes.
Mm-hmm. Echoes pick.
I'll take B-24 first.
Alright, go get him, boys.
Roger that. Beat on
cloud
the
of death.
Engaging.
Incoming.
Get wrecked, son!
Start up my life.
Don't say it.
Sit.
Hack and I were both in two different squadrons, or not two different squadrons, same squadron for a while. He was the commander.
If I reach to point A, you can kill me.
Yeah,
that's
great. Gosh.
guns pop. And again, from the front's the best. And what you do is you go straight and you shoot right through the bomber. So even if you don't have a good shot, you miss it, your opportunity, keep driving through. And pull back up, come back around and redo it. You've got plenty of time to keep going after him. Whatever you do, don't give him a chance to shoot you down. Does that make sense? So you're going to be driving right through. And if you're coming in from the bottom, and in fact from the top, shoot at air. Shoot at the air in front of the plane and let the plane run into your bullets. They'll hit them, trust me.
Dang it, Barbosa. Crashing.
I'm sure some of you bomber killers already know all that, so...
I'm actually dead. Somebody got my, my tail.
Did anyone see that Death Star?
You're doing a good move there, Echo. Let's see if I can hit you. It's a little bit closer. All right.
I spotted one GAN 7 Quicksat on my 1 o'clock.
He's in space right now?
Oh yeah, he's in space. He's at about 8,000. He's way up here.
These things run very fast up here.
Yes, they do.
Yeah, but I'm not making fun.
Come on, get up.
Oh, looky, looky, look at Echo. Not before I hit this base, though. Uh-oh, got another one inbound.
Echo's up in space. I think he's higher than you are.
He is.
Smart man. Keep it going.
Just waiting for the right engagement.
That's right.
Like my maximum altitude is about 12,000,
oh,
so
really?
I should be fine.
Are you turning away from me?
He's running away. Yeah. GA hauls ass at this altitude.
One down.
Echo Genesis, what's your health?
9.
85, 86. I don't think you have enough bombs to handle the airfield.
There you go. Good job. That's how you do it. Nice job.
Luck.
There you go.
Tip of that wing.
Now you know how to kill a bomber. Yay. I know you know how to do it before. One, that big, what do you got, a big cannon on there?
320s.
Good job.